Okay, so the game's loaded. Version 141. So, map editor. You can load previous map, or gonna create a new one. Then you want to choose the most suitable place to start. The corner's most useful. Start off by placing some, some trees. Then that doesn't have to be perfect. As I said, you can change it later. I think that'll do. Then you'll need to build your castle. There we go. Big ones are always nice, but I will build a big one. Get rid of these trees. Okay. So you build your castle. I usually build a big one. So then you can create gates and stuff if you want. I usually just do basic for the start. There's your basic wall. You can have some hills, have some hilly parts. You can have as much as or as little as you want. Use the bigger ones for this, just basic ground management. Then you can use the smaller ones. And then as you get by, you can get even smaller ones. So you could have a tower or something up there. Big tower. I don't know. Then you can build yourself a river if you want. Not a moat. I usually use this one. Doesn't matter about the curvy bits. You can change them. I think I'll have it running in between the mountains. Then you can add the river in. Probably need a smaller one. Now I believe you can add bridges over bigger places like this. So I'm going to level this out. If you want, it's always a good plan to have level. Then you can build a bridge. I know how you can do it. Delete the river. Change that into hills. Then build the bridge. I hope this will work. Because if not, ooh. Damn. Now, I have been taught one way of doing this. The trick is to build wall. I don't know if this will work, but it's worth a try. In which case you can add your river back in, like so. You know what, I think I have a river running down the mountains. Oops. And what I'm going to do is make sure that can change. Right. So then go back to river. You can add pool in if you want. Could add a big river at the bottom again, and then do that. this probably doesn't make much sense, but could do that if you wanted. Then you'll need to go back into the water tab. You can have waterfalls. Have a bridge, say, over here, maybe. Then you can build more trees and stuff like that. Anywhere. My first attempt at doing this was better, but I accidentally deleted that. Random trees on for effect. But you're wondering, well, how'd you get to this down here? Well, sneaky, really. Then all we have to do is use that tool. Level it out a bit. Then, you obviously need to delete this piece of wall. You could put a gate back in, whichever way you like. I'm gonna put it. Gonna have to put it there.